Assassination of Reinhard Heydrich. On the 27th of May 1942 in Prague, Reinhard Heydrich, the commander of the Reich Security Main Office, acting governor of the Protectorate of Bohemia and Moravia, and a principal architect of Holocaust, was attacked and wounded in an assassination attempt by Czechoslovak resistance operatives Jozef Gabčík and Jan Kubiš. Heydrich died of these wounds on the 4th of June 1942.